that guy in this city, man. That fucking loves coming to London. You guys all know who the Rev is, right? I can speak for, friend for the last 18 years of my life. As you all know, we lost him in December. He was the greatest person I'll ever know. And to be on stage tonight, thank you. To be on stage tonight and to put out the record that we did was not only a testament to him, but a testament to you guys helping us get back up on our feet and get back out here to play. You know, I'd be sitting at home and you feel like the world's ending, and we would get books and posters and emails and presents from all of our fans all over the world, and it really is the one thing that made a difference and made us want to come back out here. So, up here to you guys. Thank you for having us. Now, to finish the record, we obviously needed to find somebody who was able to take Jimmy's parts and land down for us. Come on, sure. So we call him Mr. Mike Portnoy, who's with us tonight. Jimmy introduced me to Mike's drumming in about 2000, so in some crazy, weird way, it's like Jimmy was taking care of us before he passed away and even knew about it by introducing us to what Mike Portnoy was all about. It was Jimmy's favorite drummer. So, thank you for welcoming Mike into the Avenged Sevenfold family. Now a sad song for the Rev. This one's called So Far Away. Thank you. join us tonight. But I want to make sure you can see all of us, so I want to make sure we get every cell phone in line to reach the sky so that crazy motherfucker can see us smile.